Hello, hello. Mic check. This is a good old Christmas recording. Or Christmas Eve's. It's probably not going to be as high quality as the last Swain video. That took a lot. This one's probably going to be a bit more chill. So, hope you enjoy. Hope you're having a happy holidays. Let me just make sure some buttons work here. Hello guys. 1, 2, mic check. There you go. And we can get back to the gameplay. Hello. Okay. Here we go. Let's get right into it. Let's check that we where we are right now. 50. You know, give or take 50 LP. Bronze one will right around the corner, mate. Let's hope everyone is filled with the determination to get to the next rank tonight. Okay, there we go. That last one was crazy, though, you know. Swain, oh Swain. Absolute ADC carry I never expected. A Christmas miracle. Yeah, Christmas miracle. I hope it doesn't take as long as that one. That one took like 6 minutes. Oh yeah? The mic might sound a bit louder. But that's so that I could do,
you know, a good little narration like this. It'll sound alright. Hello, hello. Mic check.
There you go. You can get a little taste of what's going on. Sorry, gameplay's going fine so far. And we're well on track to get to silver. Bit chilly. Okay, here we go. Good old Zyra. Ooh, this team. This team is looking pretty beefy, sustaining already. Looks like an alright team. Yeah, I have a problem going against Swain anyway, but he's not picked often enough for me to worry about. That's more CC. CC is slow, slow, CC, and then brick wall, just in case we need one. This is gonna be a bit weird. It's gonna hurt. I think Briar's AD. Yeah. They are clearly going to pop us. Go a little bit of a mixture. Sparrow's top. Just in case we might have a bit of a struggle with this one. Okay, we're locked in. These borders. So we have about 2 bronzes, seems like at least. Ooh, that's a lovely land poster thing. Thing is, I don't know much about their comp, really.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Vladimir. I know that they pop. I know that they heal. And I know that there's a Soroka. So I'm really, really debating.
The forest holds many surprises.
A good anti-heal item.
Minions have spawned. Take careful steps.
Hopefully we get lucky. So again, set up. Should be fine.
A promise.
Yeah, I don't see anyone. So it's a cait Soroka. A lot easier to deal with than I was expecting. She's got that unavoidable banana that tracks you down. Yeah, she is over here. I'll just provide cover. She really wants the level 2. We don't even have
This world is huge.
Get those cues off, that's how she heals.
Just a home.
And also we have to focus her. Yeah, look at that. She's running full. Then again, she might have used parts here. They definitely have more sustain than us, so there's no point in really sticking around.
Take careful steps.
We can just let this come into play here. Yeah. There's no real need to. We can try and halt it there before it gets perfect. I love that she can farm right here. Rock is warden. It's a full combo, but it's on the wrong person. Not the person we need to focus on. So she's strong.
Enemy double kill. You have slain an enemy.
Things aren't always what they seem.
She like one hit me out the gate, but might just be these new champions. These chase downs always give it trouble.
The forest holds many surprises.
she is doing some weird stuff. Should we take a plate? Can't hear anything right now.
Such a busy enemy killing spree.
There, though.
An ally has been slain. Just a harmless flower.
Just letting them know that they're probably on dragon hill. We can't do much about it, though. I'll just have to play a bit safer. We don't have any defense yet, so.
Venture out the beaten path.
She killed Harold. Not bad, not bad.
A promising garden.
Now we might have a chance, even though we're doing pretty bad on the kills right now.
Such a busy world.
actually taking the right path now. He's got a farm up. Take the killings. Here you go. I'm gonna stand here and defend this. Maybe she can help. Mid lane.
A promising garden. An ally has been slain.
And she was pushed up. All
around. Your turret has been destroyed.
For like way too long, man.
Just wait.
She's a lot. Oh, Varus. Varus is huge right now.
So much more.
As long as
as we keep working. We just have to look at this. Look, she's been working on this whole time. As long as we're working the side mines, then we're good. I am hitting up.
Zyra just doesn't walk straight into someone and like, what is she doing? I don't know. It's gotta be the weirdest play style I've ever seen. This is it, this is a good Baron push, this is a I thought we had a full rush here, but she can still do quite a bit. Champ there.
Your team has destroyed
a turret. I don't know what else to get here. We should probably just go something to make us a little bit beefier. This. We don't have enough money right now, but should be plenty of beef if we. Now, tank zone. It's a bit odd, but honestly, it's the only thing, meaning that I get to apply all these debuffs to the enemies. If you have to sacrifice a bit of power to get to live a little bit longer, and you have a debuff build, then definitely work with it now. Hopefully top can get something done.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
If we had her with us there, we might have actually gotten a drag, but I don't think it's too vital. We will get top. If she needs no complaints, I guess they can sacrifice. That ain't gonna work. Yeah, that's just too bad. She did pull them off drag, no? Okay, no, she did. There's oh boy. I don't know about already. Catch someone for this, I assume, for this to work.
Promising garden.
GG's. You see, I wouldn't have been able to give any help there. If not living a bit longer. Which is a problem that I had a lot when I was trying to climb. Just dying immediately. You're no good if you die immediately. A little bit of health and debuffs will go a long way. Anyways, this should be around 75, right? I mean, we are maybe one match away. Okay. Everyone did a good job. It's a team effort. You're not playing solo. Not playing actually solo. A-S-S on the Zyra. Okay. GG's. Let's see if we can do this right quick. GG's. Enjoy your Christmas. And Christmas Eve. Because this is when this is recorded. Have a good one. See you next time. Don't forget to pay rent. You know, it's down there. And goodbye.